Hello, welcome to my kitchen. So today, I want to eat cold pasta using cappellini. It's an English name, it's angel hair pasta. So making sauce with, this is a baby scallop. It's frozen. I'm already keep in my freezer. Then cherry tomatoes. And one of a squid. Okay. I'm gonna show you how to make it. cucumber. Pasta, capellini, 3 liter hot boiling water, 30 gram salt, oil inside. This pasta is boiled so fast. Pasta, capellini, baby scallop, cherry tomato, squid, cucumber on top. Itadakimasu. It's good for the summer season. Capellini, angel hair pasta.
taste.
Delicious. I'm just arranged. Looks like an Italian hair chuka. It's original. Baby scallop. So good. Feel like some pasta salad. Because children so tasty in summer season. Veggie, cherry tomato and cucumber. Yeah, I really recommend. So thank you for watching my channel. See you again another time in my kitchen. Thank you. Have a good pasta. Have a good day.